Get your popcorn ready and settle in, folks. We are about to witness a clash for the ages. We know for a fact the Raw Women's Championship simply brings that drive, that passion of the superstar. Shoulders down, championship on the line. Quick kick out from her there. Things are about to get good. Somebody's in trouble. This can't be good. The boss is back.
And his opponent from Greenwich, Connecticut. Weighing in at 248 pounds, Mr. McMahon!
You know, Corey, what sometimes we show up at hotels in different towns at 3 or 4 o'clock in the morning, Mr. McMahon's there with his trainer heading to the gym.
The physical embodiment of success. The man's got grapefruits the size of small planets and has to feel like $1 billion stepping into the ring amidst his own creation.
Thank you. We're ready for unleashed fury in this steel cage match, Corey. What strategy can a competitor devise to increase their chances of winning?
Well, if a superstar's not known for their agility, they might be best served looking to escape through the cage door because it could take a little while to get up the ropes.
Great point. The superstars will rely on speed, put a flurry of offense, including the best that your arsenal has to offer, and try to get out as well.
You have to find any advantage over your opponent and maximize it to have even a shot at victory.
And victory is achieved when you escape and both feet hit the floor or via pinfall submission.
From the top rope,
unceremoniously set right. Diving leg drop. He goes for the cover. And that only gets a one count.
Yeah, this early, no chance. Twists the arm and a kick right to the midsection.
Wasting absolutely no respect on his opponent. You gotta love it.
Predicament right here. Getting tossed around. Producing a trampling.
Oh man, a little extra luster behind that kick.
A quick reversal by Mr. McMahon.
Solid punch. Oh, look at this. Bear pole mat slam. Able to reverse that one.
Feels like it's opportune time to get out of here.
The interference much less a factor when inside the cage. What is the victory? Quick pin attempt here. Gets the shoulder up before three.
A surprisingly deep count for this stage of the match.
What a punch.
That's how you stop your opponent.
He skirts around it.
Takedown, step through looking for a submission here. Legs are locked up. Uh-oh. Yeah. Face first. Shoulders down.
One, two. Gets the shoulder up.
He got close there. It could be do or die time.
And here he is scaling up the cage wall.
Better be quick about it. Not much time to get over.
Opportunities can backfire like that.
In search of some footing to make this huge climb. Nasty impact.
Oh no, he comes off the cage and lands right back in the ring.
Yeah, he's gonna have to try something else now.
Wonder if he can keep it up. What a punch. Mr. McMahon on the receiving end.
Double underhook applied.
Butterfly suplex. And look at this now. Bad intentions coming with this hole.
There it is.
It's not embarrassing to tap out. He'll save your career.
But his will to win is simply too strong. There will be no tap out.
No, he lets him out.
Yeah, I think he knew.
Hoping to end it here.
This is it.
One, two, three.
And there's the survivor of this steel cage match.
Here is your winner, Wonder Kid.
And somehow, some way, we have a winner.
But they are feeling the effects of that brutal cage.
You know, guys, I personally don't see this as a loss. Mr. McMahon.